Introducing the next frontier in aerial dominance. Upcoming air superiority and interceptor aircraft are poised to redefine the skies. These cutting-edge platforms combine advanced technologies in stealth, propulsion, and weaponry to outpace and outmaneuver potential threats. With a focus on enhanced sensor connectivity, digital design, and versatile armament, these aircraft represent the pinnacle of airborne innovation. Set to replace aging predecessors, they aim to secure air superiority and interception capabilities, embodying the future of aerial warfare. Let's have a look on the upcoming interceptor and air superiority fighter jets. In the last video, we have uploaded the upcoming multi-role fighters and you can check in the link or the end screens. So without further ado, let's get to it. The Mikoyan MiG-41 PAK-DP. Mikoyan is actively involved in developing the next generation Russian stealth interceptor aircraft and heavy fighter known as the Mikoyan MiG-41 or PAK-DP. The aircraft is intended to replace the Mikoyan MiG-31 in the Russian Air Force by the mid-2030s, featuring advanced capabilities for stealth operations. The MiG is designed to achieve cruising speeds exceeding Mach 3, ensuring rapid coverage of Russia's vast territory. The aircraft may be powered by a variant of the Izdily 30 engines, currently in development for the Su-57. It is expected to reach a Mach speed between 4 to 4.3. The aircraft's high speed could be complemented by an anti-missile laser system, enhancing its defensive capabilities. The strategic focus of the PAK-DP includes intercepting hypersonic missiles, achieved through the integration of a multifunctional long-range interceptor missile system. Additionally, the PAK-DP is poised to carry anti-satellite missiles, highlighting its versatility and capacity to address a range of modern threats. KAI-KF21 Bami. Korea Aerospace Industries is set to initiate mass production of the KAI-KF21 Bami air superiority by 2026, with the objective of phasing out outdated F-4s and F-5s from the Republic of Korea Air Force. The initial goal for the program was to develop a single-seat twin-engine air superiority fighter with stealth capabilities exceeding both the Dassault Rafale and Eurofighter Typhoon, but less than those of the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II. The asserted quality of the airframe is greater stealth compared to 4th-generation fighters, although it currently lacks internal weapon bays akin to 5th-generation counterparts. However, there is potential for the introduction of internal bays in later stages of development. According to outlined plans, a minimum of 40 KF-21 aircraft is slated for delivery by 2028, with South Korea anticipating a comprehensive deployment of 120 units by 2032. The strategic move underscores the nation's commitment to modernizing its aircraft models to the technologically advanced KF-21, thus bolstering its air defense capabilities for the foreseeable future. Chengdu J-20S. The in-development twin-seats version of the J-20, identified as the J-20S by defense experts, was initially observed in October 2021 within a Chengdu Aircraft Corporation facility. It appeared with yellow primer paint and untreated composite, distinguishing it as the world's inaugural twin-seat stealth fighter. The inclusion of a second seat opens up the prospect for the additional operator to engage in airborne early warning and control missions. In this capacity, the J-20 could leverage its advanced avionics and networking capabilities to facilitate battle space surveillance, battle management, and intelligence analysis. This twin-seat stealth fighter emerges as a potentially more resilient and widely distributed alternative to conventional airborne warning and command post aircraft. An alternative application could involve coordinating attacks and reconnaissance missions with UCAVs through interconnected loyal wingman systems and sensors. The integration of increased automation and artificial intelligence within the aircraft system suggests that the two-person crew may delegate more intricate AEW&C tasks, absorb critical information, and make tactical decisions, enhancing the overall operational efficiency of the aircraft. upgraded F-22 Raptor. The US Department of Defense is set to implement a substantial upgrade for the F-22 Raptor, marking a potentially significant enhancement for the stealth fighter. The aircraft's readiness is contingent on a novel software delivery approach, emphasizing continuous and incremental improvements rather than sporadic pre-planned adjustments. Among the anticipated upgrades for the F-22 are the integration of the telescorpion helmet-mounted display or weapon queuing system, a long-range infrared search and track sensor, and various other enhancements. In addition to capability upgrades, the F-22 fleet underwent a $350 million structures retrofit program to rectify improper titanium heat treatment in certain airframe batches. All aircraft have now undergone the structural repair program, extending their usable lifetimes by adding an additional 8,000 flight hours. As part of the Agile Acquisition Program concentrating on software, the Air Force has successfully validated two new weapons for the F-22 fighter. These include advanced variants of existing weapons, namely the AIM-9X Sidewinder air-to-air missile and the AIM-120D advanced medium-range air-to-air missile. The FAXX. The FAXX program is dedicated to the development and procurement of an upcoming 6th-generation air superiority fighter with the goal of replacing the FA-18EF Super Hornet in the United States Navy. The FAXX project aims to explore advanced technologies, potentially including extensive sensor connectivity and adaptable smart skins. These next-generation platforms are designed to accommodate missile systems, feature power and cooling capabilities for directed energy weapons, and integrate sensors capable of targeting objects with minimal radar cross-sections. Initial speed estimates for the aircraft suggest a cap at approximately 1,190 miles per hour, or Mach 1.5 anticipated to operate from Navy Nimitz-class and Gerald R. Ford-class aircraft carriers. The forthcoming aircraft is expected to surpass or, at the very least, match the current Super Hornet's capabilities in terms of total payload, range, weaponry and equipment. Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD. The Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD program is a bold initiative by the United States Air Force aimed at developing a 6th-generation fighter to succeed the F-22 Raptor. This ambitious project is centered on advancing key technologies across various domains, encompassing propulsion, stealth, advanced weaponry, digital design, and effective thermal management of the aircraft's signature. Expected to operate at altitudes between 20,000 and 22,000 meters and achieve top speeds of approximately Mach 2.8, the NGAD is positioned to match or even surpass the F-22's altitude and speed capabilities. The critical component of the NGAD, its engine, is currently in development, with GE Aviation's XA-100 and Pratt & Whitney XA-101 undergoing testing. Equipped with an AESA radar to enhance stealth, the NGAD is also anticipated to feature an infrared search and track system for identifying enemy stealth aircraft through their heat signatures. Regarding armament, the primary weapon is expected to be the AIM-260A Joint Advanced Tactical Missile JATM, currently under development by Lockheed Martin. The NGAD will boast a diverse arsenal, including the Modular Advanced Missile, LREW, LRAAM, Peregrine, CUDA, and Directed Energy Systems. Well, that's it guys for today, but stay tuned for more upcoming videos from The Buzz. Don't forget to hit that notification bell, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.